I'm John Batchelor, the president of Ukraine. Petro Poroshenko, due in Washington to meet not only with the president of the United States, but also to address Congress. Poroshenko arrives with coherence at home. In fact, Paul Gregory, my correspondent from the Hoover Institution, is not comfortable with the idea that Poroshenko can be out of Kiev. There is rumor in Kiev that there's a third challenge coming, a third challenge which would be the third Maidan. Translation, coup. The army's unhappy, the National Guard's unhappy, the ruling class is unhappy. Especially unhappy are the people who want clarity, separation from Russia. And as Poroshenko left Kiev, he surrendered to the east of the country. He gave amnesty out and he granted independence for those who've been rebelling these many months. Poroshenko to Congress to say what? I'm John Batchelor.